world.
Peace TV reporters have been active at the UN headquarters since 2010, the age of former UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon. They are often invited to gather pictures and news about high-level meetings and events at the UN headquarters. We usually report live on the scene the events of dozens of countries, including the US, France, the UK, Israel, Germany, Russia, Egypt, Kuwait, Bulgaria, Ukraine and Morocco, and the EU at the UN headquarters and their residences in New York. Our news reports have, in part, kept the international community up to date with the work of different governments so that people everywhere will know the great efforts and contributions of the UN to world peace, international affairs, and multilateralism.